Palm Beach County Sheriff's deputies say this woman stole more than $40,000 in property while cleaning a home in Wellington. Jessica Keycax is charged with fraud and dealing in stolen property. Now, she remains in jail on bond. Among the items allegedly stolen, jewelry, handbags, and gift cards.